लेट मी रिपीट, द नेट प्रॉफिट ऑफ अ कंपनी बॉट फॉर 115 crore वॉज 458 crore फॉर अ सिंगल ईयर. Manappuram Finance is available at 7x earning multiple. At the market cap of 15,000 crore, the dividend yield is 2%. Every intrinsic value calculation shows that the company is stable with the growth close to 15% CAGR, should command a PE of more than 15x. It is available at 7x, less than 7x. That would be a market cap of, if 15 times multiple is given, that would be a market cap of more than 30,000 crores. Currently, it is hovering around 15,000 crores. So, okay, Nifty 50 with all of its future earning potential is trading well above 23 times earning. The index is trading at 23 times earning. The re-rating potential is high in these type of stocks like Manappuram. As soon as the market realizes, the re-rating happens. And with the advent of DRHP being filed for the subsidiary Asirvad Microfinance, there is a catalyst in line. This catalyst could push it over to Zenith. This is a well diversified company known for gold loans. The company now uses gold loans as a stability device for balance sheet. Manappuram is trying to spread across other segments in finance space. Some lesser known subsidiaries of this microfinance company are insurance brokerage, computer tech and consultations, microfinance, MSME loans, home finance, vehicle and equipment loan. The diversification in other finance segments gives the company stability in profits at a time of crisis. The acquisition cost per client is quite low as the company is able to cross-sell new financial products to their established client base. These other than gold segments contribute almost 49% to the revenue of the company. Hence, here we have a company for which gold provides base to stand on and other financial vehicles to spread around their wings in order to generate maximum profit out of the company portfolio. The brand power of Manappuram is visible via its profitability through the use of Asirvad Microfinance. Asirvad was acquired at around 115 crore for 85% stake in 2015. So Manappuram was able to leverage its brand power and spread out branches. They scaled up the business so well that in 2024, the net profit garnered by Asirvad was 458 crores. Let me repeat, the net profit of a company bought for 115 crore was 458 crore for a single year. Profits are only going to increase in coming years. This shows the brand value, the brand power of Manappuram. When such a stable brand is available at less than 7x earning, it seems like a screaming buy. Now, let's talk about the growth potential. The slowly growing gold portfolio is being compensated by the fast growth in housing loans, small ticket finance loans, because India is hungry for finance. To surprise the investor, even the 2024 gold asset under management increased in double digits. Even gold AUM is increasing in double digit. So, other growth parameters are only going to boost it up further. Please don't forget to subscribe, and I will come back with more research on these types of companies. Thank you. Have a nice day.